By grace I am saved through faith. It is not of myself. It is a gift of God. Ephesians 2 verse 8. Faith comes by hearing, and hearing by the word of God. Romans 10 verse 17. I have got to hear the word. I love the Lord my God with all my heart, soul, and mind. Matthew 22 verse 37. I love my neighbor as myself. Matthew 22 verse 39. If I confess my sins to Abba Father, He is faithful and just to forgive me of my sins and cleanse me from all wickedness. 1 John 1 verse 9. As far as the east is from the west, that is how far God has removed my sins. Psalm 103 verse 12. My sins are buried and covered by the blood of Jesus. Jesus paid the price for shedding His blood so I don't have to. Because I have been made right before God, Christ lives in me. Romans 8 verse 10 to 11. Therefore I am a chosen people, a royal priesthood, a holy nation, God's special possession, so I can declare the praises of the Lord Jesus who called me out of darkness into His light. 2 Peter 2 verse 9. I will not remember the former things, neither consider the things of old. Behold, right now God is doing a new thing. I do perceive it and know it. Isaiah 43 verse 18 to 19. Hatred stir up strife, but love covers a multitude of sins. Proverbs 10 verse 12. 1 Peter 4 verse 8. Jesus Christ redeemed me from the curse of the law, and He rescued me. Galatians 3 verse 13. I am convinced that nothing can separate me from God's love. Romans 8 verse 38 through 39. It is my determined purpose that I may know Jesus Christ. Philippians 3 verse 10. I may be pure in my own eyes, but the Lord examined the motives of my heart. Proverbs 16 verse 2. Create in me a clean heart, renew a right spirit within me, Abba Father. Psalms 51 verse 10.